So the charges today create a specific challenge for UT's new head football coach, Charlie Strong. Strong wants an atmosphere of discipline among his UT football players, and KXAN's Chris Tavares was at Strong's Big 12 Media Day news conference earlier this week in Dallas, and he's back here in Austin now with some perspective.
Well, Robert, even before these charges came to light, Strong was asked about how he was handling the then unnamed players who were under investigation for sexual assault. They were still with the team, but were working out separate from everyone else. But then Strong was asked about the core values of honesty, no guns, no stealing, no drugs, and treating women with respect that he's been emphasizing throughout the program, and what the consequences were if you broke one of those core values.
I tell him right away, if you don't want to be a part of his football team, break a core value. Then you're telling me you don't want to be here. Starter, no starter. They sit. It's all over our building. If you were to go downstairs in the meeting room, core values. If you walk in the locker room, core values. They're plastered all over the building. So it's nothing that I really had to hammer with them because they understand.
True to his word, Strong releasing a statement today saying in part that, quote, he was extremely disappointed that the two young men in our program are accused of not treating women with respect, end quote, and that they have been indefinitely suspended from the team and will no longer participate in team functions.